us it's best to stand apart from all the rest. It is the power of the dream that brings us here.
Among this group is a truly remarkable person. She's the first person in Tupperware history to reach the WOW finish line for a second time.
Kirsten Double G6 Jones.
All right.
I still remember this day. Conwar walks in the room. I didn't know him very well then. And he got up and he said, you all see these plastic bowls? You think this company's about plastic bowls? Well, I got news for you. It's not about plastic bowls. He throws them down, and I'm thinking, are you crazy? Of course it's about plastic bowls. We have the coolest bowls in the world. There's nothing
ordinary. Kirsten Jones, you are doing amazing things. You're making history in Tupperware, and all I want to ask you right now, one thing that made this possible for you to qualify for two G6s.
They're right there. It's my team. You really should have seen my team go. They're crazy. I am thankful for them every day. I feel very, very, very blessed to lead a pretty wonderful group of girls and guys. So I called Janet Daniels, my regional, and I said, help. And you can ask her. I'm one of those, if she says this is what you need to do, then I figure it out. We're going to do it. We're going to find a way. And Janet then throws out, because, you know, she's crazy, she throws out, oh, Kirsten does 35 to the region, so who's going to break that record? I'm like, are you kidding me? So I send that on to my team. They're trying to break our record. We got to go. So in June, I'm laying on a bed in a cruise ship listening to the water as we sailed in the Greek Isles. And I looked at Kirk, my husband, and I said, who would have thought that a part-time extra cash little, you know, thing that I started could really have turned into sailing around the Greek Isles for free. And I would just like to take a moment and say thank you. I'd like to say thank you to Kelly Burns, wherever she is in this room. She shared the opportunity with me 10 years ago, and I would not be here if she hadn't. I'd like to thank you to Tupperware for every amazing thing that they do for us, in and out, in and out. I'd like to thank Heather DeBold for forcing me to go in that program yet a third time. And I'd like to, when I say thank you, Tupperware and Tupperware Corporate, I don't just mean Tupperware Corporate. I want to say thank you to all of you, because we are Tupperware. Tupperware is not a corporation, we are Tupperware. I just feel very blessed, because I feel like so many people have shared their story, and that's part of the reason why I'm up here. And if I could teach my team one thing, if I could teach all of you one thing, it'd be to live your passion and not to quit. Because only when it's totally black can you see the light, right?